Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Potentially hazardous asteroid close encounter. Huge asteroid 3 times the size of the London Eye to enter Earth's orbit. The monster planet killer space rock designated 2013 BO76- will pass through the Earth's orbit next Thursday. The object was discovered by the Pan-STARRS survey on the 17th of January 2013. Asteroid 2013 BO76- a monster space rock with an estimated size somewhere between 600 and 1,500 feet, is set to skim comparatively close to the Earth on March 24th. The asteroid would leave a dent in the Earth at least as wide as a mid-sized country it were to enter the atmosphere, which is why it's on NASA's list of potentially hazardous objects. Is it a dangerous space rock for us? Will it hit Earth? At its closest approach, it's expected to come within distance about 5.1 millions of kilometers, almost 13.3 times the average lunar distance from Earth. Far enough that there's no danger of it impacting on the Earth's surface, but something of a close shave in astronomical terms. There's no immediate danger, it's being carefully watched by astronomers. If you have a good telescope, you might be able to see the potential planet killer passing by Earth. Thank you for watching.